The traveler has come.
Nobody choose anything. Did you choose anything?
No.
Did you?
My mind is totally blank.
I didn't choose anything.
I couldn't help it. It just popped in there.
What? What just popped in there?
I tried to think.
Look!
No! It can't be.
What is it?
It can't be.
What did you do, Ray?
Oh, shit.
It's the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man.
Something you don't see every day.
Try to think of the most harmless thing. Something I loved about my childhood. Something that could never, ever possibly destroy us. Mr. Staypuft.
Nice thinking, Ray.
We used to roast the Staypuft marshmallows by the fire in London.
Ray has gone bye-bye. What have you got?
Thank you.
the screams.
Dad, Russ, the screams.
You're going to endanger us. You're going to endanger our client, the nice lady who paid us in advance before she became a dog.
Not necessarily. There's definitely a very slim chance we'll survive.
I love this plan. I'm excited. Let's do it.
Job is definitely not worth another 5 years.
Side, Ray. Nice working with you, Dr. Beckman.